y'all. It's Rebecca
and Megan.
Together we are Larkin Poe. Welcome back to the DIY channel. Today we are unboxing a fuzz pedal, and not just any fuzz pedal. This is Scott McKeon, an incredible guitar player over in England. This is his fuzz pedal.
Yeah, Scott McKeon is our brother in blues across the pond.
And we're going to get into this bad boy and see how it sounds. So right out of the box, the box is beautiful. The packaging is really nice. We love it. I don't know if this is part of how you unbox something is comment on the packaging, but it's beautiful.
Let's get into it.
We've got some little bitsies inside. Nice little sticker action. A user's manual. Sick.
The pedal itself.
The pedal itself. Oh, that's so beautiful. Look at that. So this is a Germanium AC128 SM fuzz pedal. It is designed and handcrafted in England.
Let's plug it in.
Let's try it. If you're not familiar with Scott McKeon, really got to check out his playing. He's an unbelievable player. Has his own project and records under the name Rufus Black. And then also plays with Sir Tom Jones. So
he's a badass.
Go YouTube him. All right, so we're going to start with the pedal wide open. Volume and fuzz are full tilt. And we're going to see about controlling the amount of fuzz with the level on your guitar.
Absolutely. And I'll play and you can do the turning of the knob.
I'm going to twiddle away. Give it to us. So this is a pretty low volume. We're going to increase the volume on the guitar. Unbelievable range with just the volume on the guitar. I love that. Oh my gosh, it sounds amazing. Give me one more with it fully cranked. That's sick. So I made a little jam track too using this pedal with my SG. So cut to me.
Yeah, cut to you.
Daggum, I love this. I love this fuzz. Scott, thank you so much.
Yeah, thank you so much for sending us this pedal to check out, and we'll be definitely playing around with it more.
Absolutely. If you guys are curious about Scott and his pedal, we got it linked below, so check it out. Thanks for joining us for another episode of DIY with Larkin Poe. We'll see you next time.